now. He got into an awkward position and he's in pain. This has hit him, I reckon, on the back of the head or somewhere near the eye as he's pointing. You watch here, the way he reacts after being hit. It's an awkward position. He's missed the bat. It's just under his neck. The way he goes down, he knows he's in pain.
It seems like it does hit the neck and possibly just on.
And go a 4-hour spell initially. He's around the wicket now, which he loves doing to left-handers.
Oh, goodness me, that is a nasty one. Wow, that is hitting. That is very, very nasty. There. Shoaibakhtar's down there very quickly. Mohan Khan is there as well. They're asking for the change room, and that is not great. That is horrible for Gary Kirsten.
An okay technique if you're looking to face the fast bowler over the wicket, not around the wicket, and that was nasty. And hopefully, for Gary Kirsten and South Africa's sake, this is not very serious.
There, that's hit Ganguly. He's in trouble here. He's down on the ground. Did that hit him straight on the stomach? On his hand, one doesn't know. Probably even the hip bone.
Yes, Shoaib put in a little bit extra there. Bend his back, and it just took off from just short of good length. A real rib roaster that. There's not a lot Ganguly could do. He's looking to play a defensive shot, but was just a little too quick for the left hand.
Oh, he's got it. That's a nasty one. He's bowled quite briskly tonight and with good intent, Shoaibakhtar.
Clearly surprising him with his vicious shot pitch delivery that got him on the helmet. He was late on the ball and straight away he was very... that single. It didn't happen in the end, but what a blow. He survived.
That's nasty.